Okay, hello, my name is Jamel, and I made a TT Motor bot, which I named Bob. And the hardest thing about this is that I kept getting burned with the high glue gun. It was really hard to make. It took me, 3 days to make it. And so the fun part about it is that when it goes, mine's more unique than everybody. So mine's like this. I put it on the rocks because the stem holds it, and then when I turn it on, it just goes over the obstacle course, and then it goes over. And I really love how I did it.